Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown, but they're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
Careful not to draw the enemy's attention. The CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we thought. Make a wrong move, and they could kill the target without warning. That's not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he'd receive special treatment, but I don't imagine it'd be a problem to save the other prisoners too. Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. Interrogations. You'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him. The prisoner you extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. Seems the prisoners aren't held together, and the cells and interrogation rooms are separate places. You found the interpreter. Now follow him to the target.
Donald! Appeal lost the gods.
The MPLA's oil field rights, where did you get this information?
I told you. I only know there was an anonymous source.
There was an anonymous bro.
Money for the football fight me.
You're not fooling anybody.
Ask any of the others. Nobody knows anything.
I say you moet die ander probeer vra.
Zo het samen story opgemaakt. Dit is hoe kom jy nie die pritte kan vertrou. Weet jy hoeveel Afrikaners sit onder julle gelei tydens die Boereoorlog?
You made up a story with the others. You British are all liars. You know how much the Afrikaners suffered because of you and the Boer War.
That wasn't me.
I said it was nie hy.
Maar het was julle wat ons verraai het.
But it was you that betrayed us.
It wasn't me. It was the Viscount.
Genoeg! As jy niks weet nie, is ons seker klaar.
So, our rescue target was behind some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament. But still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up. That prisoner wasn't the target either. We got some more information though. They're going to interrogate the target at night.
kak door die volgende. Doe dit tenminste net op een slag.
Maar goed.
Cheers.
Later.
Decide to kill the target. Hurry.
Talk. Where are your friends?
units, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Attack!
Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone, by chopper or by land. It's your choice.
We can sure use that interpreter too. Think you can extract him?
Anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Spit it out.
Where are the others?
Roger. the interpreter extracted. All you need to do now is exfiltrate the hot zone.